We're going to be doing the board today. One set of 15 bridges, push-ups, squats, calf raises, pull-ups. Then we're going to go ahead and jump into 60 seconds of plank. We might do it there, we might do it here. I'm not sure. Then heavy bag, plank, speed bag air, and get to buy. Does anybody say Everlast? You know, I don't understand, mate. The thing inside the thing. It's got holes. I hate it so much. Anyway, so unless somebody wants to like send me one, that would be great. Because I need a new one. I'm just kidding. Then it's going to be plank again. Then we're going to go to band rows. Then lunge punching. Knees bent over. Ab leg crunch thingy. Then jump rope for 60 seconds, ab roller, jump rope, ab roller. So ab roller twice, jump rope three times for 60 seconds. Then we're going to do our final set, which is going to be three sets of 10. Chest press, the thingy like this, reverse dumbbell curl. I don't know what it's called. I can really look it up for a skull crushers, reverse CFYs, and side lats.
Pull-ups.
Do this, it helps me go like straight and keep my core. start working out that. But really. Where are we? Not touching the floor, I'm hovering. This is... Ready? See you back. Such a happy ball. Fine. Thank you. thing that was on set. Squat. Ready? 15 more. good. Keep going. How long are you doing tomorrow? Keeping your core tight. Making sure you actually jump in a row. so much for joining me, you know. Again, another night with BDB Fitness. With me, Kris, motherfucking McCoy, aka Superman, aka Crystal, we take bombs, breaking down barriers. I'm blessing myself, dude. You're blessed and you're beautiful. Remember that you are a beast no matter what. You're a boss no matter your gender. Doesn't matter what you look like. Matters what's in here. Have some hope, faith, and love. Keep spreading joy. Give them praise to the light above. Love your neighbors even when they hate you. Because they just don't know what love is. And they don't know whether it's to enjoy life for the most part. I want y'all to take a moment of gratitude. Remember what you're here for. Be perfect. Be grateful for the things that you have because they could be gone in the blink of an eye. Instant, it could all be different. So I want to thank you again for looking on the channel, checking out my videos. And you can click on the like, click on the subscribe, click on the share. Help me out. I think people deserve an opportunity to witness something. To watch a miracle.